Now then, on your left, you will see silver on black, considered one of the great treasures of modern art, a true masterpiece. It was painted in 1949 by the American abstract expressionist Jackson Pollock, known for his unique style of dripping and splashing paint on the canvas and seemingly random patterns. Any questions? Lovely. If you follow me to the next room, we will see some of the great works of the French Impressionists. Quickly now, don't get left behind.
Sweetie, are you okay?
I don't get it.
What don't you get?
The tour guide said this was a great treasure and a masterpiece. It looks like a mess to me. And you said this was going to be fun. I'm not having fun.
How about we let the group go and we'll just take our time? Art is about seeing something in a new way, or trying to find meaning in our own lives. Some masterpieces are beautiful to look at. Others, like this one, make us think.
Maybe I just don't understand what a masterpiece is.
Well, a masterpiece is something that is made with unusual creativity, skill, or workmanship. It is the best of its kind and speaks to people in its own special way. The music you can hear, for example, was written 300 years ago by a man named Bach. But it is so lovely and moving that it is still considered a great masterpiece today. Let's keep looking around, and by the end of our visit, I think you'll better understand what a masterpiece is. Oh, in the next room, we're going to see some of my favorites. From Degas' Parisian ballet dancers, to the vibrant colors of Matisse, and the watching thick paint of inner madness of Van Gogh. Come on, let's go.
Okay, I'll try.
Thank you. Thank you. we have a woman of great scientific genius who has just won the Nobel Prize. Who will start the bidding for this woman's mind? 100. 250. 350. And 400. 500. 600. 750. 800. Going. And gone. Next, we have one of three private children who has just published a national bestseller. Who will start the bidding for this month?
200. 350. 400. 500. 600. 800. 900. Going. And gone. Next, we have one great speech, a great policy. Who will start the bidding for this one in mind? 200. 400. 500. 650. 800. 1,000. Going. And gone. Thank you.
The Japanese have accepted our terms fully. The victory flash electrified Times Square, unparalleled with the scenes and multitudes surged around Miss Liberty, drawing restraint to the
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.